Sure, I'll be back. Alright, we are back. So now I have good endurance. It's level 13 and it will work nature, which is pretty cool. Well, cool, it does nothing. Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's bring it on. This beginning is like reminds me of the Gen 4 Battle Team. And now this is typical team. I don't know my accuracy. Yes, I'm a little bit overloaded, I know. It was so easy to grind, by the way. The levels just kept rolling. For some reason, Charmander didn't learn Metal Claw on level 13. I believe pretty much the Fire Red Leaf Green, he always learned it like on level 13, right? But whatever. Get poisoned. Ah, he didn't. No crit either. It's kinda sucks. I'm gonna heal. Nope. No Orenberry either. And the Fred will fight me as well. Yeah, sure I did. But yeah, he's right. We should really move on. Going north and not. The old man still going to give me the teachy TV stuff. This guy that just said the normal shit like he did before. Nothing too special. I like actually the version of Kanto, kinda feels like new and fresh. Where is your grandpa? There he is. Leader dot dot dot. Village man. My Giovanni is middle age. All of us is like 40s, in his 40s, but whatever. Yo. I know that. No. Anything here? Not really. This seems like a less dead trainer. Yep. Whoa, my Pokemon has significantly cuter than yours. You don't say, my Charmander is pretty cute. Ah, look at her. What sprite is that? That is definitely either custom or some new gen like Gen 6 for example. Whoa, one shot. Eagly buff, huh? Hopefully I won't get a cute charm after one double kick. Yeah, but it's really convenient to have fighting moves early in the game. Because you fight a shit ton of normal Pokemon. Exactly. You just learned the hard way. I like to stick around here because the Pokemon in the forest are really ugly. Oh, the girl hating bugs, right? Oh my gosh, we made eye contact. That means we should battle. Sounds very close, but there's no way out of it, huh? Yeah, this seems like Hargle Soul Silver Youngster. Or maybe even Gen 5 Youngster. More like Hard Gold Soul Silver, in my opinion. Oh shit. Good quick attack. Good for you. No, that's great. Maybe I need it. Maybe not. Mankey, huh? Now let's pack it. Also with my survival. Yeah, level 7. It will probably survive with tiny amount of HP. Or maybe not. Good job, Nidoran. Can't miss on slack. I'm just a beginner. I'm too scared to go into the forest because I'll never reach Beauty City. Alright. No, I don't need HM slow right now. Spot for hidden item over here. Yeah, oh no, that's pretty cool. Ah, it's quite tanky, as always. I gotta finish off. There's nothing. It looks like the prime spot for a hidden item. Solo Metal Claw. Viridian Forest has really changed. At least it seems. Repeat ball. Alright. No, can't be. Okay, should we stop killing bugs? Do 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 do. Let me guess, Kakuna and Metagod. Okay, let's get Nidoran some XP. Why the heck not? Harder. This should still be enough to finish him off. There we go. Sammy, you are defeated. Yes, I know. Ah, oh, there's a Pichu here. Well, if you want Pikachu. It is a guy in the Viridian City Pokemart. From a guy that gives you pearls that can buy a Luxury Ball, so if you catch him in the Luxury Ball, he will gain happiness faster. So yeah, that's my tip for you. How to get Pikachu faster. Also they sell Pokeballs there. But you don't really probably need ones. And berries, the pecha and cherry berries, I bought 3 of each. They cost 200. Yeah, that Minik at the beginning is definitely from one. And the anime remix. Anime Battle Team remix. There we go. They're having quite a few HP. And more of them. Well, I'm tougher than you, that's for sure. 8 bug catchers for breakfast. Yeah. Quite easy, buddy. There we go. Yeah, we'll fight Kakuna. There we go. Harden. Insert sexual joke, right? Yes, it did. Whoa, revive is early. There's going to be some a rough battle soon or something. And they already give you revives. There seems to be a last trainer over there as well. Okay, it's high, pretty high level. I want the XP from him. Okay, I'm gonna go hard on you then. Little man. And you lose. Pretty easy. It should be a level 15. No new moves. Well, maybe Charmeleon will learn some new moves after leveling up. Like, I think Nidorino will learn like Horror Tech, right? When he evolves from Nidoran. Oh, Metapod. Yeah, sure, I'll fight him. Should be level 15 as well for Nidoran. And this battle is actually going pretty quick, so that's why I'm not really speeding up stuff. Sucks to be you. Wait, is that red hole over there? Doesn't like my official Selena. What a hole. Inkly buff. Ah, hold it. Wonder if he got hypnosis yet. Maybe on level 8. I don't know. It won't be enough. Oh, that will be enough, okay. There we go. Yeah, I will fight the Earth sooner or later. Okay, you like that. Wagner's. Oh, okay, he's over there. Seems to be another nerd over there. Maybe it's Buck Maniac. Hmm. Charmeleon, and neither am I even able in this forest. That would be pretty cool. Yeah, trying to spread the XP equally between them. Oh, one shot, nice. Maybe even Charmander can defeat it by himself. Cool mouse, I'm talking about. Oh, you mean Pichu? Maybe Pikachu. Yeah, it's Pichu. There you go. Mouse, interesting. Miracle seed is early. Okay, let's save it. I have to fight red. Well, this is optional to me. Sure, I'll take you on. Yeah, I got Nidoran as well. He's copying me. Leeched it. Ah, that is nice. Good team over there. Sweet. Evolution as well. Whoa, dragon breath. Yeah. What a mess. Yeah, it's a dragon, okay. It's not too wrong. It's pretty cool. Indeed, red. And he didn't evolve. Interesting. Okay, let's put you in the front. Let's save it. Oh, the last one. Maybe that was the Holy White Rush. I remember that. Oh no, it's school kid. School kid Dana. Or Dana. Pick me, I can pick you. Back. There we go. I know, right? Seems like the start evolutions were changed. But that's fine, like I never really get to keep your first form starter for long. Anyway, Hornet Egg, right? Nope. Oh, okay, we dropped something. I don't know if that is true or you're just choking out. Looking beefy. There we go. I'm just checking for the stuff she dropped. Yeah, okay, I'm too lazy to look any further. You don't say. Purple rock, huh? Actually, Mr. Brook. Kai. Oh, they forgot what they want, so okay, nice. Wait, what? It should be in red. They're fast. 1,000 years. 10,000 years. Look at this monkey kid. Oh yeah, remember actually right. Yeah, pretty hot. Also, this broke. Oh, second trainer. Could you do this as well, huh? And they keep throwing rocks on me. Nah, no fight. Yeah, I'll check the city after I will be broke. Yeah, we can, of course. I'll show you my best. Dude. Rock throw. Rock tomb. I should still be faster than you. Oh, he's using potions. Great. points. Oh, it would be faster, maybe. Really, Rage. Get poison, please. There we go, nice, sweet. Wait, is one of these S? What else he might have? Okay, let's see, because it was pretty good. Did he use another potion? No, oh, he's ordered berry. Rock tip, huh? Oh, this sucks. Oh yeah, good dragon breath. Well, oh, Omanite, okay. Okay, this is tougher than I thought, to be honest. Thank you. Rock tomb. I may drink a lot of it. All right.
You just have to teach them a lesson.
What? Charmander color rock too. Okay, it's pretty interesting. Sure, I'll teach it to you. This walks good. What's up? Nice cool little event over here with the Rockies and museum and whatnot. Okay, so what new do you sell? Wow, Grey Ball already. Okay, that's pretty sweet. Repel as well. That looks really boring. Netball is a new one. Get on my face. Anyway, we will speak to those people when I come back next time. See you then. Goodbye.